Bryson, but they don't want Jada Poo coming at you. We DJ Khaled, Bryson Tiller, Lil Baby, Roddy Rich, Body in Motion. Let's check it out. All my DJ Khaled fans, stand up. Okay, this is the fourth song we are checking off of this tape. My favorite song so far has to be Justin Bieber in 21, Let It Go. I just really like that song. I like the lyrics a lot. I liked how 21's verse paired with Justin's hook and verse. Now we got Lil Baby for the second time this album. We got Roddy Rich and Bryson Tiller for the first. I think Bryson's actually on another song this tape too, so this is the first one that I'm hearing Bryson on. So we'll see what we get. Obviously, we got both of DJ Khaled's kids. Salutes to y'all. Without further ado, let's check it out.
We the best music.
We the best music. Another one.
Another one. DJ Khaled.
Body in motion.
Bryson Tiller. Okay, starting the song off.
You got me so unfocused, yeah. Baby, I'm so done with it.
Intoxicated. Bryson Tiller with a very unique style, his hook, man. Wow. Starting off with the slow approach, too, and then the beat just drops, and we have the whole dance scene. Like, bro,
Be trying to take it.
Have your way, you fuck around for 48 months straight.
I won't judge you if you let me hit it first base.
Okay.
Put you in position, I don't even much play.
Okay.
You get my attention, I'm real big on concentration. I won't tell no one I ain't in this conversation.
Fuck, oh my god, he said he don't care if you do it right away. He doesn't care, bro. Bryson?
Keep you looking good, I do believe in presentation.
Nah, this is Lil Baby. Holy shit, Lil Baby coming in with a different style of voice.
Keep you looking good, I do believe in presentation.
Okay, respectable.
Keep you looking good, I do believe in presentation. Buy your sports cars, you can keep my mind racing. I'll never have you wasting. I'm getting off, I'ma charge it to my credit card, never charge it to my arm. We can keep it in the dark, but if you want, I'll show you off.
Can get on top and rhyme like a Harley, bruh. Back to the Tiller. Okay, so it looks like with the time that we have on this song, we're gonna get a Bryson verse. And then a Roddy verse, obviously. Pretty intense. Who's gonna have the long verse? Because we still have 4 minutes.
Got me so damn focused, yeah.
Baby, I'm so done with it.
Hearing the hook for the second time, it's nothing really too insane, but I do like the versatility and uniqueness off of the hook. Nothing too crazy though. Okay, Roddy's next. So it looks like Bryson's gonna close this whole song off.
Dark lemonade got me right around toxic. She give me neck like an ostrich and a lobster. She like
she give skinny neck like an ostrich in a lobster. Bruh. She give me head like an ostrich in a lobster. Okay, Roddy. What a weird visual, man. I stack the pancakes like Betty Crocker. And I do the dance. She gon' suck me. I'ma crash. Took her on a... She gon' suck me in, I'ma crash. I do the dash, she gon' suck me in, I'ma crash. Brunch! I just wanna spoil you every day I can. Bought a brand new titties, bought a brand new ass. Shit, as long as she wants it, fuck. You strategize, you fly, you kill them all. I wanna get what I've been given. I wanna bitch that wanna bitch that wanna bitch, that's how I'm living. Yeah. What a bitch that wanna bitch, that's how I'm living. I wanna bitch that wanna bitch, that's how I'm living. Yeah. Body in motion. Roddy Ricch killed that verse. Now we have only Bryson Tiller for the remains of this song. Let's go. Very interesting, man. Still 2.5 minutes left. Only Bryson. Body in motion, yeah. You got me so damn focused, yeah. You got me so damn focused, yeah. Baby, I'm so done. Okay, man. About to be 2 minutes left. Let's see what we get. All the verses, I'd say, was probably around 45 seconds. That's probably the mean. Maybe 50 seconds is the mean. Body in motion, yeah. Okay, suddenly, Bryson's starting this verse off. You came around and something came right on me. Honestly, I'll tell you where I really wanna be. Wanna be, I'm about to enter the night. I need you here right under me. Need you here right under me. Bryson Tiller, not bad with this verse. Definitely providing a lot of melodic type vibes. He's stretching out his words and it's providing a different vibe that we haven't had with the previous verses. So, girl, I keep you company. You got a vibe, looking eyes like time. You're mine. We both been saying it's time. You put it in reverse and ride. Put it in reverse and ride. Body in motion. Okay. Bryson Tiller, this song didn't really impress me too much, guys. I'm sorry. I'm a big fan of Bryson Tiller. I've been a big fan since I don't know. I definitely did appreciate the differentism that he provided on this song. I'm not saying that Bryson Tiller is just an untalented dweeb. I'm just saying I didn't feel this song that much. You got me so focused. Yeah. Baby, I'm so done. That's one of my favorite parts, though. You got me so damn focused, yeah. See, like, this switch up, I appreciate the switch up hella. I just don't necessarily feel this switch up hella, you feel me? Very, very, very complex project right here, let me say, man. Very impressed by this project in a whole. I'm so impatient. Don't keep me waiting. Don't keep me waiting. I think I got it bad for you, baby. Bad for you, baby. DJ Khaled, Bryson Tiller, Lil Baby, Roddy Rich, Body in Motion. Let me know what you thought of it down below. On the road, 2K. Grind ain't stopping. Not today. I'm out.